was born the running kind, with me being always on my mind. Home was never home to me at any time. Every front door found me hoping I would find the back door open. There just had but running's been my nature, and the part of me that keeps me moving on. 'Cause I was born a running kind, believing always on my mind. Well, home was never home. Stone. Down every road, there's always right, you dancers, hang on just a minute. Just give me 5 minutes. I'm going to introduce this band right quick. On my far left over here on lead guitar is Matt Wolf, all the way from Clovis, New Mexico. A good friend of mine. Super glad he's a part of this deal. Back there on bass, Byron Delp. Right here in Las Cruces. Robert Flowers on the black and white guitar. All the way from Roswell, New Mexico. Mr. Chuck Rippey. Oh, the miles we've been with Chuck. On that mandolin, all the way from Elida, New Mexico. Back here on the drums, my brother Mark Delk. From right here in Las Cruces. Mr. Roa Garcia. Now that guy has seen some stuff in the music world. He's been all over right here in Las Cruces. Glad to have him a part. Back there on the back, we consider him a brother. Ty Martin on the piano. Grew up in Reserve, New Mexico, and he lives in Silver City. Right over here, he's not on bass, but Lee Elk. Right here, he hails from Clovis. Another good friend, big part of this deal. My dad, Joe Delp, take your hat off. Hey, is it safe to say he's the reason we're all here? And then my mother right over there. I mean, I don't know what went on that night, but if it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be here.
Hey, don't forget about Dean. Tell him about Dean.
Dean O'Hare, he's back there running around with an iPad. He's just trying to make us sound good. And he said he's really having to work hard. I said, that's not my problem. I'm Neil, I live in Clovis. We're the Delk Band, and I'll tell you what, it's good to be here. Enjoy it. Well, my name's John Lee Piddlemore. The same as my daddy and his daddy before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy around here. He only come to town about twice a year. About 100 pound of yeast and some copper line. Everybody knew that he made moonshine. Now the revenue man wanted granddaddy bad. He headed up to Hollywood with everything he had. Before my time, well, I've been told, you'd never come back to Copperhead Road. Now, daddy and a whiskey and a big black dog. Body that an option in the Mason's Lodge. The Johnson County Sheriff painted on the sign. He's just a shot coat of primer as he looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. Well, the sheriff came around in the middle of the night. Heard mama crying and someone cried. She's headed down to Knoxville with a weekly load. You can smell the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. Well, volunteered for the army on my birthday. We've got the white trash first around here anyway. I've done tour tours of duty in Vietnam. And I came home with a brand new plan. I take seed from Colombia and Mexico. Planted up the hollow down Copperhead Road. Well, the DA's got a chopper in the air. Wake up screaming, I'm back over here. Another thing too, Charlie, don't you know? You better stay away from Copperhead Road. Copperhead Road.